You know, I've been thinking.
I wonder.
Let's have a nice little chat. Now then, laddie.
I don't know if I've mentioned it before, but...
Ancient, sacred, protect land, remember. Feeling here, remember, but not Dark One, not how to beat. But ceilings below, on land, three ceilings, these two remember. Perhaps how to beat, perhaps. Guiding light here, raise hand.
Wait, the mark.
Whoa! Did all that light just get squished down into that little thing?
Guiding light. Flame of Yggdrasil, creator of Erdrea. Awakens power. Power of Luminary. Will be useful. Help to find. Find how to beat.
Here, Elder.
Must awaken power. Power of companions. Elder walks! Praise be! Companions have light. Light of hope. Must kindle. Strengthen. Leaves of Yggdrasil. Children of World Tree, shine forth.
Oh, yeah! I feel amazing!
Some say light brings dark. Luminary brings dark one. Not so. Mistaken. Luminary must end this. Break cycle. Yggdragons. Blessing.
To the lands below. Let us seek out these seedlings.
You good?
To speak with me.
You want to speak with little old me?
Yes.
Thank you.
You all saw that too, right?
Yes. That man. The mark on his hand. Oh, you don't think...
Aye, I do. And I've a feeling you've the same instinct, laddie, eh? That was Erdwin, the Luminary of Legend. Well, we've seen that they forged the Sword of Light together, but that doesn't tell us what happened with Erdwin's lantern. We need another seedling, laddie.
Wow! Did you see that? That was one well-dressed whale.
Cetacea looked very tough all of a sudden, didn't she? Could dressing her up like that be the key to getting through to where Calasmos is?
I suspect it might.
Well, let's not jump to conclusions. First, we need to see what the next seedling has to show us.
Yeah!
I wasn't going to mention it, but...
Listen.
Let's have a nice wee chat, shall we?
Yes.
That was Cetacea we saw, wasn't it? Flying toward the Dark Star. I suppose that means she really was the key to breaking through to the Dark One.
But what exactly do we need to do to dress her up like the old heroes did?
In another pickle, are we?
Where did you spring from?
If you're looking to give Cetacea a little more oomph, you'll be needing the help of the sage, Serenica. But to do that, you'll need to find her, of course. which will require another memory.
Another one? But we've visited all the seedlings.
Come a little closer, would you, Veronica, dear? My eyes aren't what they used to be. Yes. You're not quite as you should be, are you?
Why does that matter?
Here, pop this on for me. Serena, join your sister over here, will you? As I'm sure you're well aware, your destiny is to guide the Luminary. When the two of you get together and pray with all your hearts, well, then miracles can happen. But this wasn't possible with Veronica in her reduced state.
Who are you? Who are you really?
Now, are you ready to fulfill your destinies? I'll need you to pray like you've never prayed before. Can you do that for me?
What could this mean?
I think it means they've turned into a tree?
Come closer, Luminary. The tree has something to show you.
Thank you.
Morkant, wherefore wouldst thou? Of all the lowdown.
Betrayed by the very man he trusted most.
That's how the Luminary of Legend died? The poor thing.
The tree is still glowing, I see. I rather think it might have more to show you.
No weapon save the Sword of Light may end the Dark One's life.
Cannot be used. No Luminary now. Only he may wield. Thus cannot kill, but can imprison. Serenica.
Friends, lend me thy powers, that I might bind him and banish him forever!
Thank you.
Now, Serenica, what doth the future hold for thee?
The Sword of Light belongeth with the World Tree. I mean to bear it thence. Thereafter, I shall venture forth upon a quest. I shall seek him out. I shall find him. I will be reunited with thee. I swear it. Fear. I need only shatter it and... Wherefore? Am I not strong enough? Seen my face but once more before I passed. That's so sad.
So Erdwin's lantern was no star, nor was it the Luminary's final resting place.
You've done as you were meant to do, girls. You've given the Luminary the guidance he needed.
We saw it too. We saw what happened to Serenica. What she became.
She's still there, you know. Up in that tower. And she still holds the key to defeating the Dark One.
How come you know about all this stuff, anyhow? Didn't it all happen centuries ago?
How indeed, my inquisitive young friend. Perhaps I had better show you.
Huh? What? You?
Yes, me, Morkant, Erdwin's erstwhile companion.
Thank you.
There was a voice, you see. A voice inside my head. As Erdwin raised his sword to smite the Dark One, it spoke to me. Strike him down, it said. Kill him, and I will grant you power beyond your wildest dreams. I tried to close my heart to those intoxicating words, but before I knew what was happening, my friend lay at my feet. The Dark One's power filled me, corrupted me, poisoned my mind. I became Mordigan. But even then, a part of me held out against the darkness. In time, it took on its own form, and that is who stands before you now. Now Mordigan is defeated, and so I too must fade. But I have one last prophecy for you before I go. The Timekeeper awaits you, Luminary. In a place north of the World Tree, the power of the Watchers will take you there. Now, go and give the Dark One our hiding, and bring this story to an end at last.
There he goes. I guess we'd better get moving, huh? Sounds like we need to go see the Watchers.
Listen.